No way. It's Tuesday, and I'm giving an assembly. Good morning. Well, today's assembly is a beautiful story from the world of Buddhism. Sit back, relax, and we'll talk in a few minutes. Many years ago, let's say it was a Tuesday morning, the skies were full of rain clouds, and as the rain came down, the streets and the paths were full of puddles. It was almost impossible to walk without getting wet, even if you found your favourite, very colourful umbrella. Living in a palace was a princess. She had the most beautiful clothes and she didn't want to get them wet. Problem was, she needed help, but all her helpers were busy carrying her bags. You see, she was going on a journey and she was screaming for help and no one could help her. Walking past were two young monks. The younger was full of energy and his slightly older colleague, but he was younger in spirit, but he was wise and understood the ways of the world. The older monk saw the predicament, saw the princess screaming, and decided to do something. He picked up the princess, carried her across the puddles, and set her down. Did she thank him? Absolutely not. The younger monk turned to his slightly older colleague and said, "Why did you do it? Why did you help her? She is mean." Seizing the opportunity to teach his younger friend a lesson, the wiser older monk thought for a moment and said, "My dear friend, I put her down ages ago. Why are you still carrying her?" It's a truth in life that sometimes people irritate us. That's fine. Unless you have no one in your life, you're bound to get irritated at times. But what do we do with that irritation? In our story this morning, the older monk had volunteered to help someone who was really quite obnoxious and horrible, but she needed help. And rather than carry that stress with him, he did what he needed to do because he was kind. And after helping the princess on her journey, he let it go. He let that pain just leave him. The younger, less experienced monk was really bothered by how horrible and nasty this princess was. The advice was so profound. Let go of the stress. You just don't need it. And sometimes we allow people to hurt us long after they've forgotten all about the pain and the irritation. So let it go. Let it go.